Alright, hey guys, if I'm in a new YouTube video, and I don't know how different I sound, but you guys might be able to guess, well, I got a new headset, so I want to hear what it sounds like quick on the stream, but it has super hearing, I have it on right now, but it does not work when I'm in a party, because it just makes their voice all fuzzy, but we're going to be doing hard mode, and, well, I'm guessing we're going to beat it, most likely. I'm going to try, let's see how it works. Hey kitty, my kitty just walking in the room now. I mean, it makes it sound different. The super hearing. Dude, that sounds actually pretty good. But officially. I'll skip it. I want to play McCree. Wait, in the first video I played Myora and McCree, I think. Alright, whatever. Let's try the super hearing. I've never tried it yet, so.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door.
Alright, I'll start the breach.
The whole base is on top of us.
Starting the breach.
Might take a while.
The legend is of Blackwatch.
Things go more smoothly when we act like professionals.
Keep on your toes, we got company.
Sounds pretty good. These guys are getting wrecked right now.
So what do we do now, boss?
We get out of this room and head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes.
Now let's try without super hearing.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
What's the ceiling?
It is so quiet. Turn it back on. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna try two different rounds. The first round's gonna be with super hearing. The second one's gonna be without. You guys tell me which one you like better. And I'll also see which one looks better and sounds better in the video.
Couldn't be better.
Just grind here.
So I wanna try it. Alright, here comes people. Okay, I don't know what I was just doing, but it's actually, I don't know why I was aiming like that. I was... Oh. Can't hit him! I'm gonna fan hammer him. And... Oh god. Oh my god, how is there still more? Okay, I don't know how they hit him, all right. That was perfect right there. Perfect timing.
Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
Alright. I like fanning the hammer too much. Alright, here's sniper. Alright, tell me if you guys...
Sniper ahead. Sniper's not
got
a
her.
Concern anymore. Looks like they brought in the heavy hitter. Yeah.
Dropship coming in.
I think I was hitting that thing.
Had to kick the horn.
There
Wish I had my high noon. Aw, bruh. Oh! There's a sniper at. Oh.
Someone put a bullet in that sniper!
Sniper's not our concern.
So much for keeping a low profile. The entire city.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might select a less suicidal plan of attack.
Alright, here we go. Alright, here comes assassin. Oh. Yep, here we go. Headshot. Oh shoot. I didn't have my stuff. Oh my god, his health. How are you alive?
What's your status, Commander?
Our gallery is in sight. We'll be there shortly.
The whole thing's flush with Talon soldiers. Whatever you did has got him riled up.
They advanced straight at us.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
Come on. There you go. Let's fight this guy.
I withdraw my previous comment. Oh, definitely not out of here yet.
Oh, no, that's for the record.
I really should not be right there.
Join me.
Prefer to get all headshots. I don't think I can hit him. I keep hitting that. Oh shoot!
Heavy assault's down.
It's high noon.
Like sitting duck.
There we go.
Ow. I'm gonna try to shake them, but it might take a little while.
Oh shoot, I'm dead. Okay. Or I double headshot him. I like that.
Fancy place
here. Try to leave everything in one piece.
There they are. Get him, Genji. Assassin, assassin. Shoot, shoot.
Genji, she's on you.
Oh god. Not me, not me. Why me?
Assassin.
Extraction points in sight. We need pickup now.
I'll be there.
I don't want to close the door yet.
Clear for me.
Alright.
My ultimate is almost ready. Thank you.
Alright.
We're at the extraction point. Where are you?
I can see you, Genji.
You're not coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Yeah, we're getting out of here.
Dropship inbound.
Watch out! Sniper deployed!
Sniper neutralized.
The heck? Double headshot, boy.
This is your fault, Commander. We had a plan. We could have walked Antonio right out of the city.
I want all those enforcers to come out.
I need healing. Where's your blood?
They're dropping in reinforcements.
Just trying to shoot him.
Bad guys on the
clearing the area.
Reaper's using his ult. How are you all just about dead?
This will heal you.
Still? When did they come out of there? That's after me, isn't it? Nope. Got you first.
Sniper's not our concern anymore.
Group up here.
Howdy.
What's keeping our eye? We can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
I think that's... No! Oh, you can kill them when they're in the ship. Nice. God dang it. Stop using your dumb pistol and fight me.
Not our concern anymore.
Oh shoot!
Ninja's down.
I thought all those enforcers are gonna come out. Why do you keep going after me? I didn't think that would actually work.
Commander, I have visual on your position. I'm coming in for a landing, but it's gonna be a little hot.
Everyone, get ready to get on board.
About damn time.
There we go.
Thanks. Blackwatch team.
Hi.
The restaurant for immediate back.
This is it. Don't do anything stupid.
We clearly have that cover.
Oh my god, no! No, I missed!
Doors are open. Everyone get on board.
Oh my god!
Not a second.
No! I didn't mean to do that. No. I swear if we lose because I rolled off on accident, I'm done.
What are we waiting for? Get on board!
Here you go. Go, go, go. Go! Why? Why did the heavy assaults both go after me? That's some bullcrap. Oh my god.
Why?
That was the ending! No! 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 Alright, I'll try it without it now. Oh my, dude. You really, oh my. I'm so disappointed right now. Mostly in my... Oh my... Why? Don't worry, I'll beat it this time. Okay, chill controller. There you go. Oh... I can't believe that just happened. It's not their fault. It was... my fault, I guess. I didn't really... try to roll off. I can't believe that actually happened. That's so bad.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond. But officially, their hands were tied.
It's gonna get decked in the face.
Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so we could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All these theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Wrecked!
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan!
Well, looks like we're going with plan B.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with my crew again. Alright. This time it's without super healing, so you guys tell me in the comments what you think is better. I swear to God, if we don't win this one, I'm gonna be disappointed though.
Starting the breach. Might take a while.
I see that everything is running as smoothly as ever.
Things go more smoothly when we act like professionals.
Correct. There we go. Still trying to get used to dual zone. I mean, I've been doing pretty good so far.
So what do we do?
There's a lot of easy shots I miss.
Get out of this room, then head through the city to the extraction. After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
Easy peasy. I'm gonna squeezy. Alright. Oh, I hear a guy. Forcer. The hell?
I need a doctor. I should
lie. Oh no, I feel like I don't really need the right teammates for this, like, I mean I do. These guys are all low levels, but to me at least, but that's fine. Because this is like their range they should be playing. So I have no doubt that we're going to lose this. I mean, the last one was bad. I don't even know what levels they were last time.
Out of here.
Yep.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
Oh my god. Sniper, here we go. Alright.
Sniper eliminated.
The heck?
Looks like they brought in the heavy hitter. Yeah, really rolled out the red carpet.
It's hand.
Back shooting. Vision of the
what's that guy?
Don't move.
Watch out, McCree!
Feels like Talon is mobile. Kick the horse! Snapper's not our concern anymore.
So much for keeping a low profile. The entire city must be alone.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Next time, we might select a less suicidal plan of attack.
Alright.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Alright, here we go.
Keep your distance from her.
Oh my god. Who did that? Are you serious?
You had to say it, didn't you?
I withdraw my previous comment. We're definitely not out of
the
woods yet.
I'll note that for the record.
Dude, we're actually gonna lose now.
Moira's down.
I need to be healed.
Ninja's down.
Get her off of me! Oh my god. Whoever activated the freaking heavy assault just screwed us. Nice job. I don't know who did that, but that just screwed us. We could have easily won that. Just the assassin and him together. Just not good. Not a very good combination for us. At all. That's bad. Alright. Let's go again. Speed it this time. Alright.
Facility was attacked. The team needed to respond. But officially...
That was literally instant.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a...
Want something done right.
Breach in progress.
Everyone gets settled in.
This one is gonna be another match with the not super hearing on. Alright. Oh my god, they're like all level 100.
This mess was all worth it to see McCree trying to pass himself off as a waiter.
I thought I did just fine.
You got fired from your cover job, Jesse.
Lady was being rude. She had it coming.
I was getting a drink. That was instant, dude. Yeah, nice flank there. What? Oh my god. Ceiling.
Couldn't be better. Join me.
It's grand here. They're dropping from the ceiling.
What was that? There you go. Alright, here's a sniper.
Keep out of the sniper's sights.
Watch out, my creep! Sniper ahead! Sniper eliminated.
My ultimate is almost ready.
I still think we should have gone with the original plan of disguising ourselves as a band.
You can play an instrument, boss.
Well.
Got him! Pretty sure my job is a sniper, so I'm good at it.
Keep on your toes, we got company.
Here you go.
Feels like Talon is mobilizing an entire army.
You had to kick the hornet's
nest. Alright, here's a sniper. I mean, not sniper, the assassin.
Don't let her get too close to me.
They are attacking from behind. Assassin,
eliminate company.
It's
What's your status, pilot?
Finding a way to slip into the city? Next time, make my life a little easier and stick to the plan.
There you go. I know you're trying to be brave and go in there, but that was dumb. No! Oh my god, dude. What was... Why? I just want to know why... They... They don't know how strong these people are. Let's go again. To actually beat it this time. God. Alright.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond. But officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own
rules.
We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so we could face
him. I like how Genji just killed all of them with his ult. It's like, yeah, yeah, boy.
At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes.
How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All these theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
I don't understand what they needed him for.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with plan B.
Alright. No! Let's go.
Hello. Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone's got a breach on the front door. We need to get out of here before the whole base is on top of us.
Oh, starting the breach. Might take a while.
I see that everything is running as smoothly as ever.
Things go more smoothly when we act like professionals.
Company.
That was so much easier.
Oh.
What was I doing? Why do I keep just aiming. I keep over predicting. No. Because I'm so used to the other one, I feel like I'm just going to go over. So I just like go move a little. And I easily miss. Alright, it's really... I can kill you with the freaking flash.
So what do we do now, boss?
Get out of this room, then head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
All right.
My ultimate is almost charged.
Don't move.
Enemies right in front
of me. Nice, Kenji. Sorry if I don't talk much, I'm just trying to focus. Boy!
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
What's the deal?
It's handy.
Everyone call the Undertaker.
That's how you make life easier.
Reaching now, get ready.
About damn time.
Alright.
Everyone through the breach. We're getting out of here.
Alright.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head for the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
Sniper?
Stay out of her sights. Watch out, my
kid. Chopper's not our concern.
There we go.
Looks like they brought in the heavy hitters.
Yeah, they rolled out the red carpet.
Dropship incoming.
I'm glad the ship didn't come first.
It's handy.
Smoke! Watch your sniper!
Snappers.
Got her.
So much for keeping a low profile. The entire city must be awake now.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might see the cyber plan.
Alright. Assassin.
Don't let her get too close.
There she is.
Ah! Dang it, he got me. I'm not dead though.
Surrender, my will.
Oh god. God. Get off me. Join with me.
Genji's down.
Picked up some company on the way in. I'm gonna try to shoot.
Alright, let's get him quick and then let's get out of here.
No problem. We're used to waiting around. Getting shot at. And getting shot at.
You two are a door.
Oh my god, the enforcer. Jesus. Why am I? I didn't expect him to like one shot me.
Now hold on. Dead eyes ready.
Alright, there we go. Alright. Scared me.
Try to leave everything in one piece.
Tell that to them.
Someone call the Undertaker.
Why? I swear this is sass.
Thank you, guys. I need healing. Touch of life.
Frickin' douche came after me again. Why did I just miss all this? I'm doing terrible.
I'll be there. Just keep the landing zone clear for me.
Would you like sparkling or still?
Get your head out of here.
Coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Dropship coming in.
Alright.
Almost ready. Watch out, sniper deployed.
Sniper's locked on you. Sniper ahead.
I literally couldn't see her.
Anymore.
I at least needed to get the sniper down.
Enemy on our left.
This is your fault, Commander. We had a plan. We could have walked Antonio right out of the city. I didn't sign up for this. Heads up, bad guys!
There they are.
It's high noon.
There you go.
Behind you.
Oh my god!
Thank you. Don't move.
I need to recharge. Alarm. Near the damage.
Attacking from behind.
Get off me!
Assassin eliminator.
Thank you.
What's keeping our eye? We can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Dropship coming in hot!
This takes longer than I expected. I need healing! God, my aura sucks so bad. I was sitting there for like an hour. I need healing. Alright, let's get out of here.
Blackwatch team, get to the roof of the restaurant for immediate evac.
This is it. Don't do anything stupid. Roof of the house, you clearly have that, coach.
Join me. Come up with me. Heavy assault here.
Yeah, boy! Screw you guys. Let's get out of here. We got it!
Our target was dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
Dun dun dun! Alright. Nice. Alright. Open that one loot box, cause why not? I always keep one, remember. Alright, well, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. The next video, we are going to do Expert and hopefully beat it. So, anyway, hopefully you guys like the new mic also. Goodbye, guys.